delicious mango. It's slippery on one side, but I left the skin on. Hopefully that's easier. Very juicy. I had a feeling you'd like mango. That's good. Can you peel the skin part off? There you go. Let me get the skin part off this one here, so you can actually get to it. Oh no, mommy ruined that one. Here, let me give you a different one. Here. Sorry. I just trying to help, and then I messed it all up. I'll leave you to your own devices. You are loving that mango. Look at that juice all over your face. Mom, I got it under control, see? Don't worry, I got plenty more pieces for you. You like that, huh? This is a good one, too. It's nice and ripe. on that one. Here. I'm going to try to not... Okay. I was going to try to get the skin off. You want a bigger piece that has more stuff to grab onto, since those ones are getting small. Here, I'll just set it there. If you want it, then you'll take it. I put a bigger piece there for you. It'll be easier to eat than the ones that are shoved inside your fist right now. Yeah, I know. It's hard to eat through your fingers. Oh, almost got it off. Just the skin left and a little bit of mango. Yeah, this part's just the skin. That side's just peel mostly. Yeah, I know. I was trying to help. Say, Mommy, stop helping me. I know, it's hard. Hey, delicious, Mom. Your ability to get that off of the skin is quite impressive. Now it's just skin. That's all that's left. Here, the mango went here. Do you want to try a bigger piece again? Mango. This is just skin. You still finishing that? Okay. Try to make sure you got every last little morsel off, huh? I don't blame you. It's good. Can I have this one? Can I have this? Look. Here's a fresh one. Oh, yummy. you want to give me this little piece in your other hand? Thank you. It's just a piece of skin. Hope this doesn't give you a tummy ache. You're eating a lot of this stuff. My goodness. Are you mad that there's skin here? Here. Ugh, there we go. I just need it. I ripped the skin off. What are you doing, Tilly? You eating your bib. Do you want me to pull some of that skin off again? Or are you figuring it out? Very exuberant mango eater. Are you pooping? I don't believe it. No. No way. Good. That's got a lot of skin. The mango part's right here. See? It's stuck in your hand. The yellow part. Mm-hmm. was good, wasn't it? I can't believe you ate that much. I have water for you if you're thirsty. You want some water? In your little glass? Yeah? Is that what you're smiling about? Okay, you gotta put your mango down though. When you're ready to put your mango down, I'll give you your water, okay? Why don't you give me this? We'll set that there. Give me this. Set that there. Here. Would you like some water? Okay, remember, two hands. There you go. You have mango in your mouth. You should probably swallow that. There you go. More sip. My goodness. You're acting like you're coming out of the Sahara Desert here. Okay, that's enough. You can have more in a minute if you really want some. Here, did you want to finish off your last two pieces? That was the skin piece. You got the mango in your hand. In your hand, silly. Not anymore. And now it's on the ground. All right. Do you want to try getting some of these little pieces? Look. You have some pieces to try. Look. There you go. Got one. We're getting distracted. I think we're done.